For the second time in 7 days, game wardens on Lake Livingston have seized hundreds of white bass from anglers who are illegally using casting nets. Officials got a tip that a few people were catching bass with a large cast net, which is against the law in the state of Texas. When they got there, game wardens arrested three men who had nearly 200 fish illegally in their possession.